sword together. Let's go, team. Let's go, team. We got this. Let's clap him. Let's clap him. Canessa, I dare you. I triple dog dare you. Just gonna flank. I'm gonna flank around. Say hello to my little friend. I still got it, Loki. My aim is pretty bad, but it's not bad. It's not bad, bro. It's not bad. Let's go, man. Let's go. Hey guys, what's up? It is me, Fisherman Whispers, and I'm back with another ASMR video. And for this ASMR video, I'm on the game Paladins. And yeah, it's been a long time since I played this game. I actually uninstalled it. Just randomly, I decided to install it. Yeah, I just wanted to check out, you know, what's new and whatnot. Like I said, just got bored of it compared to Overwatch, but it's still a pretty fun game. But let's check out the champions, see what's new and whatnot. So this is new right here, different display. Looks like they're just gonna add three more characters. That's what I'm assuming. Let's go over the character list. So is definitely new. He looks pretty sick. He looks like a rogue, but like a stealth class type of thing, like an assassin. He got the one and only Bomb King. Look at him, he's a baller right now. You know, he's a businessman. Look at that, the little twitch thing too. This used to be my main. Absolutely loved using Bomb King. Then you got Grover, the one and only. This is Bae. This right here is my honey boo boo chow. I love this character. I love playing support. If you guys don't know, when it comes to first person shooters or MMOs, I'm a support type of person, like a tank support. That's what I like to do. And then you have Makoa, the turtle, the ninja turtle. You know, he's chilling. Disco Town, hey. Talking marshmallow. Okay, yeah, we got that. We also got Pip. Lovely looking little fox. We got Fernando. If you guys don't know, that's actually my first name. It's Fernando. And then we have Coca. And then after that, we have Ruckus. Sky. Then we have Cassie. It doesn't seem like there's many new characters, it's just one that I've seen so far. Then we have Zen. We have Strikes, Quickscope, Phase, 360, No Scope, Let's Go. We got Torvald. We got Shaolin, the dude that I'm terrible using that looks like Asic Loki. And then we got Buck, looking like Tim the Tap Man, Loki. Then we got Lex, this is the weapon I was talking about for Valorant. It looks very similar to Valorant weapons. Then we have Vivian. We have Khan. We have Ashe, which my two favorite like class character names is Fernando, because that's me, and Ashe, because that's actually like basically one of my best friends. Yeah, I love her to bits. She's amazing. Then we got Moji.
Get out.
was stuck. So someone was able to get me stuck, it looked like. Oh my. Dude, it's gonna be tough. Nobody wants to die. Except for that guy. Except for that guy. Let's go, fam. We're going with the big boy hits. Oh. Yo, I don't know who's doing that. Who's like holding me up? Cause that's annoying. So we're together. Let's go, team. Let's go, team. We got this. Let's clap him. Let's clap him. Canessa. I still got it, low-key. My aim is pretty bad, but it's not bad. It's not bad, bro. It's not bad. Let's go, man. Let's go. Did you have a healer? You need to be careful. I'm going in. So I'll take that. Very good, guys. Very good. Good job. Good job, team. Good effort. Good effort. I'm gonna flank around. So he's the one that holds me. Flanks. Yeah, I know you do. That's right, boys. We're going in. I feel kind of bad right now. Up. I clicked the ultimate by accident. We're clapping the other team right now. Ooh, good shot. Very good shot. Dude, I didn't even buy anything. That's funny. That's how you do it. Let's go. Let's go. That's how you do it. Let's go. Considering that I rarely use Eve, not too bad, bro. Not too bad. That was pretty good. That's not bad, bro. That is not bad. What is this? I got 400 gold. Let's go on. Let's do like one more. Let's do one more, bro. Let's use a different character. Yo, who is that? Oh, it's that one girl. Yo, I like the way she looks. She like, reminds me of like anime characters. Sick, bro. I don't think she would be pretty decent for me, maybe. I don't know. We'll find out. Because I don't know if she'll be better than Grover. Grover's amazing. Kind of doubt it. But we can give her a go. Figure her out, you know. Dealing 400 damage every channeling the healing power of the moon to restore an ally healing for her while channeling. Okay, so I can heal just with the right click quickly backwards to the air's F. Summon. Let's give her a try. We don't have any frontline, but it's all good. Maybe that's added a team skin booster. I don't have a clue what the heck that is. Oh, we got Maeve. We got the DJ. We got the party going on. Get the party. Party. Get the party. This. This is... This is tough. Because she doesn't have that much health, it looks like. She's not that tanky. I got you, bro. This is tough. I got you. Don't worry. I got you. Be careful, man. Just try to play safe. Good job. Oh, he must be so salty. Jeez.